Okay, we're doing round two. Let's jerk a Honda up ass backwards.
Made that bitch quit?
Which one? I don't know.
The only one we have.
He took
his tools.
Say he came to get his lockout tools for something.
Oh, he has a side job?
I don't know, maybe. Usually I know I'm there.
Thank you.
good enough to me. Safety chains. Old school Toyota, so it should have right there. Dragging my chains, but I'll deal with that if I get straightened up. Probably not the best way to do it, but that's how I'm going to do it. And yeah, golden 7123 is I've been on this one. Already got it here. I'm ahead of myself. There we go. All right, I'm ready to rock and roll. All right, we're here with a just unhook our general ship real quick. Thank you.
So I'm handing my paperwork.
Hello. start the little one coming off the truck. Inside there. That's how you do it. these up, push down on that lever right there, and then fling open. These ones are really sticky. All right. Make sure this cable wraps right. After that, you gotta keep tension on them. Right there. Videos, because this is generally most of what the tow stuff is going to be now. There's a lot of stuff they don't want me to put up anymore, which is fine. stuff like this is not a big deal, but other things might be. So just on the safe end of things, this is what you guys get to see. So I do thank you for watching. I thank you for staying tuned and being a loyal subscriber. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so. Please like this video, share with your friends, and I will see y'all on the next one.